بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes mention in the Quran, فَقَدَرْنَا فَنِعْمَ الْقَادِرُونَ. We measure, we calculate, we arrange, we proportion, فَنِعْمَ الْقَادِرُونَ. And we are the best of those that measure, calculate and arrange. There is a time for everything. When the time does not arrive, things do not materialize. And when the time arrives, then everything happens so swiftly and quickly and calmly. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tested Sayyidina Ya'qub and Yusuf alayhi salam. The son was separated from the father, abducted by his own siblings, dropped in a well adjacent to Canaan. The brothers return with a fabricated tale, and they claim and allege that the wolf had devoured him. Ya'qub alayhi salatu wasalam perseveres, clueless of the location of his son. Yet we know, لَيْسَ بَيْنَهُ وَبَيْنَهُ إِلَّا سُوَيْعَةٌ مِّن نَهَارٍ. His son was a stone throw away from him, few steps away. But at that time, Allah had veiled the whereabouts of his son. Fast forward this entire narrative and take it decades later, as the scholars make mention, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had now decided that the test had ended and father and son were to be reunited. The caravan departs from Egypt, as referenced in the 12th chapter in the 13th juz in verse number 94. وَلَمَّا فَصَلَتِ الْعِيرُ. That when the caravan left from Egypt with the upper garment of Yusuf alayhi salam, Yaqub alayhi salam said to those that were around him, إِنِّي لَأَجِدُ رِيحَ Yusuf. I get the fragrance and the aroma and the scent of my son Yusuf. لَوْلَا أَن تُفَنِّدُونَ. Provided you do not claim or allege that I am senile. أَشَمَّ اللَّهُ رِيحَ يُوسُفْ عَلَى مَسِيرَةِ 30 يَوْمًا. Reflect for a moment. Sayyidina Yusuf alayhi salam is at the distance of 30 days of travel, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows Ya'qub alayhi salam to get the fragrance notwithstanding the distance. Why? حَيْثُ بَلَغَ الْكِتَابُ أَجَلًا. Because the duration of the trial had ended. وَمَا ذَلِكَ إِلَّا لِأَنَّ الْأُمُورَ مَرْهُونَةٌ بِأَوْقَاتِهَا. Simply because in the knowledge of Allah, in the calculation of Allah, there's a time for everything. And Allah then reunited father and son. My brother, I know you are making dua for your son to give up drugs. Continue making dua. Do not lose courage. Your prayer will be answered. The time is in the knowledge of Allah. My sister, I know you are anticipating for the right proposal to knock your door. Do not lose your hope. That proposal will come. To that young couple anticipating a healthy baby, the time will come and Allah will bless you with a bouncing baby. What is it? وَمَا ذَلِكَ إِلَّا لِأَنَّ الْأُمُورَ مَرْهُونَ. There is a time for everything, and that time will surely come, and may it be soon. Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen.